Hi guys.
In this video, I'll show you how I made a tiny shopping basket and mini groceries. The base of the basket was made with wire form, and you can find this at any craft store. I drew out the basket pattern by hand, and you can just follow what I did. Then I cut it out and put it over the wire form to cut out the basket. Fold the edges together just like this and then trim them down. I'm using an old earring, but you can use any kind of wire to make the handles. And I clamp the edges of the wire together to lock it in place. The trim that's around the basket is just more wire. So I hooked it around one little piece, and then I cut it to size, and then looped it inside the wires. The cashews are made with polymer clay, and I just made a bunch of little pieces like that and then folded them over. And the almonds are made with polymer clay, and this color is a little bit lighter than the color for the cashews. It's more white. So after you texture them, I just used chalk pastels to add some dark brown color like the skin of almonds have. And so instead of making hundreds of almonds, I just used a piece of clay and kind of pressed the almonds around the outside so it looks like they're all kind of bagged together, but it's really less almonds than it looks like. The little English muffin box was made by me, and I'll put a link in the description box below so that you can print it out if you want and use it. So you can use sandpaper or even aluminum foil to texture the little English muffins. And this is after they've been baked. I just glued them into the container and wrapped plastic wrap around them. And these tomatoes are really simple, yay! So all you have to do is just make little red balls and then add green strips of clay to the top. And the container that the little cherry tomatoes are in, I found that on eBay. So just Google mini plastic container or miniature plastic container and search eBay, and you'll definitely find them. I have another video that is specifically dedicated to salad, so it's pretty much the same. You just want to mix different lettuce-y colors together. The kale is also very simple. It's just green clay, and I made it into a kind of oval rectangular shape. And then just textured the edges and then the center, and then rolled it into itself. And to make the stem, I just used a piece of wire. The salmon is just a pink and orange color mixed together with translucent clay. And I didn't mix it all the way together, so there's a little bit of marbling. So now I'm just taking a little silicone tool and shaping it, and now I'm using my finger. After it's baked, I just used a white gel pen to make all the little striations of fat in the fish. And to make the little salmon container, I just cut out a piece of cardstock. And you should probably glue them in there if you want to try this. I didn't glue them in there, and they kind of moved around after the fact. Now I'm just wrapping it with plastic wrap, and I taped the back, and I just added a little label. And again, the label is in the description box below if you want to print that out too. This was probably my favorite part because it looks so real. And it's just a mixture of brown clay with some like miniature gravel rocks that I found at Hobby Lobby, and they're meant for like miniature scenery and like railroads and all that kind of stuff. But I just mixed them in with the clay, and then I added some on top, and then I used sandpaper to texture the top of the clay. After I baked it, then I wrapped it in some plastic wrap. To make the mini carrots, I took some fake faux miniature cattails, tore them apart, and then wrapped them in translucent clay. And then I just kind of made the clay look like a carrot shape and then added texture with a needle tool. And then after I baked the little carrots, I painted them. Okay, and yes, purple carrots do exist. That is a real thing. I've never personally seen them in real life, but Google says they're real, so I'm just gonna trust Google. And after the baskets are all finished, this is what they look like. I made two just to change the shape a little bit. And I'm gonna paint this one red, obviously. I'm using acrylic paint. And yay, this is what everything looks like once it's finished. And I even put a little water bottle in it. And thanks to everybody on Instagram for sending me your pictures. I am loving them all.